Grief swept through a suburban Miami neighborhood after a gunman holding hostages at an apartment complex killed six people before he was shot and killed by a SWAT team.
I heard about 15 to 20 shots. And so I went outside and my neighbors were screaming that my parents had been shot.
A crisis team was able to establish communication with the shooter during the hours-long standoff. But police say negotiations fell apart and officers stormed the building, killing the gunman in an exchange of gunfire.
My mom was dead the moment that she was shot, and my dad still had a pulse.
Neighbors say the gunman lived in the building. Early Saturday, police were still investigating the motive and identifying the gunman and his six victims. Ed Donahue, The Associated Press.